So I've realized there is a trend. Every time I just pick up my camera and start recording, the videos tend to do really good. Just super, just boom. I literally wasn't planning on vlogging today really at all. But what did come in the mail is this, which is the roof wrap for the wagon. I do need another person to help me wrap the roof. My friend Jordan, which I'm sure you guys have seen before, he is not available today, so I'm probably gonna wait on that one. But what else I do all the time is I search forums and Facebook pages and all sorts of stuff to try to find good deals on parts. I'm making moves, all right? I'm making moves on the Bug Eye. The Bug Eye's getting stepped up. The Bug Eye might look better than the Hawkeye. I'm gonna tell you guys right now, I might have found the one. Someone is parting out their Bug Eye. They posted this, basically said full part out like 4 hours ago. And I was like, boom, messaged the guy. I said, I want everything. I literally want, well, first off, I'm just tell you straight up, probably the title of this video is, I'm getting new wheels. Already said, I already told him I got the freaking cash right there. Don't look at that. I said, I'm ready to go, so I'm picking up wheels, but then I also realized the same guy posted the part out, he's got doors, rear hatch, rear bumper, all sorts of stuff. So I'm just gonna go there with a bunch of cash and be like, I want it all. Whatever will fit in the Bug Eye is probably what I'm gonna end up getting. So I'm super stoked on it. I hope you guys enjoy this video. I'm really excited. I had no one to hang out with today, so this is perfect. And then he has like a bunch of other modifications that I don't really know that aren't listed. So if I see anything that I want or that I need or that I feel that you guys would enjoy seeing on the car, then I'm gonna try to work out a little deal. So this video is gonna be freaking dope. I hope you guys are excited. I'll see you guys in the next clip. And that is that. The wheels, as you can see, are right there. And you guys can already see the other thing. I picked up some freaking side skirts. They're in silver, but you guys already know I'm wrapping the car, so the color does not matter. But having side skirts on the car, he let me test fit them. Just makes the car look so much better instead of having holes. It looks a little bit lower. Basically completes the whole side profile of the car. So super stoked on it. I think they're from like 2002 Bug Eye. Because normally, or the ones that I had just were like black plastic, and these ones are actually colored and look a little bit different. So super stoked on that. I got all the wheels, got the tires, got the side skirts. I'll show you all that stuff when I get home. Finally just got back home. I'm going to throw on the wheels right away. I'm in a little bit of a rush. I got more stuff to do today, but I want you guys to see the wheels on the car. So I just realized you guys haven't even seen the wheels yet, so I'm gonna go ahead and just talk about it for a second. I got a steal of a deal on these wheels. They are Pro Drive OZ Racing collab. I believe they're 18 by 7.5 or 18 by 8. I think it's 18 by 7.5, but it looks like they have a 17-inch version, and they also have an 18-inch version. I got the 18-inch version in anthracite gray, I think is the color. So I'm gonna go ahead, just tell you guys right now, they were $370 with tires. They're straight, definitely have a curb rash a little bit, but like I said, like $370 with tires, I obviously could not pass up the deal. And I just got really lucky because, like I said earlier in the video, the guy posted it and I was just on it instantly. That's what you have to do when a good deal comes along like that. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you the wheels, and hopefully it's gonna look really good on the car. I'm really excited to show you the wheels right now. Boom! There you go. Right there. Little Pro Drive action. Thank you. Obviously not in the best of condition. I'm going to get them all cleaned up right now. But I just want to make sure they fit on the car. They look decent. I'm stoked. Let's go ahead and do it. Also, of course, got this. Bit better of a look. Definitely got to get cleaned up, but I think that's pretty much what we're working with. Let's go ahead and get this thing on.
All right, I got this rear all finished up. I'm obviously gonna lower it so you can actually see what it looks like. But so far, I'm actually liking it.
Another reason why I got this size of wheel in specific is I didn't wanna go 18x9, super wide, super stanced, and have issues like running into like rubbing and all that stuff. It's just like, the purpose of the car is my daily. I want to be able to drive it with no stress. Don't worry about freaking smacking everything, rubbing everywhere. I just want to, like, if I want to hop off road, I want to hop off road. If I want to freaking go hard in the mountains for whatever reason with this car, then I want to do that. So that's why I got like this size of wheel. I didn't want to go too aggressive, and I think it's going to look decent. It's obviously not going to be the best fitment, but it's going to be fitment that's a daily kind of fitment, you know what I mean? Of course, it could be a little bit better. I could probably run like, I don't know, 17x8 or 18x8.5, something like that. I don't know how wide you can go on a wagon, but I think it's gonna look decent, and that's all I really wanted, so I just wanna kinda clear that up. But I'm gonna go ahead and lower this thing, see kinda what it looks like. Hopefully it's gonna look okay. Tire is definitely a little flat. I'm gonna have to get some air in it. But that's basically where we're at. Go ahead and do that one and see what it looks like. So the wheels are not even cleaned up yet. It is, okay, you guys already got a sneak peek. It's better than I thought. It's pretty crazy how much wider the sedans are, or how much more wheel they could fit. Because these ones are like not bad. Although I don't know why it's sagging so much in the front. Maybe when I drive it, it'll kind of settle in. Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and just show you guys right now, and then I'll go put air in the tires, get them cleaned up, and then show you kind of the final result. But here's just what we're working with right now. It's kind of hard to see, let's see. Boom. Can you see that? There we go. There we go. Oh, that, hold on. It's kind of the best I can do for whatever reason. The light's kind of weird, but I don't know why the front looks so like lifted up, but it definitely looks a lot better. I'm assuming it's gonna kind of settle in a little bit when I just drive it. So we'll go ahead and drive it down my driveway, fill up air with the tires, fill the tires with air, and then I'm gonna go get them cleaned up and we'll get kind of like a final result. See you guys in a second. So just like I thought, the front did end up kind of settling a little bit, and this is what we're working with. I'm about to go clean up the wheels, clean up the car a little bit, but right now I'm super stoked with how this turned out. These wheels kind of remind me of the STI ones, slightly. I want to say they're almost the same spec as if I was to get STI BBSs, but it was just really hard to find 5x100, and these ones just popped up, so I think it definitely completes the look. Now that I'm going kind of dark colors, it also works pretty well with my last video that I did, which is tinting these guys. So I think it's kind of tying everything together. Definitely looking pretty good now. All right, I'm gonna go clean up my car and we'll see how it looks after. I can't believe I almost forgot my side skirts on the side of the road. These are the side skirts that I got. They're super clean. It's actually really hard to find side skirts that actually have all the clips still left in them and not all bashed up on the bottom. He had all the bottom clips plus the side, so couldn't really pass up the deal on these either. I'm gonna bring these to the car wash, get them cleaned up, throw them in the car so you guys can see. Oh my God, this thing is freaking coming to life. I'm loving the wheels. There it is, all cleaned up, the official reveal. I kind of like how it's lifted a little bit. I'm not gonna lie, it kind of gives it like a little off-road, like true Subaru look. I almost don't want to put the lowering springs in, but it might look better when it's a little lower. I don't know. It looks kind of like a cross trek or something. Kind of lifted, pretty dope. So I want to know what you guys think of the wheels. I'm pretty stoked on it. Overall, I think it's definitely coming together pretty good. Just as a little budget daily build, I really want to know you guys' honest opinion of the wheels, because I think it looks pretty good. So somehow, some way, I ended up forgetting the side skirts. I don't know how, so they're still outside my house. But I think I'm just gonna go ahead and end the video here. I am so freaking starving. I've had a Jamba Juice and a protein shake all day. This is not okay. I'm gonna pass out, but it's all good because the freaking modifications for the Bug Eye are coming together so well. I almost don't even want to wrap it. I don't know why I've... Now that I keep walking around the car, it's just like so... The camera, I'm telling you, makes it look better. Like you saw in person, you understand. It's just so like rugged on the outside. It's like a true Subaru. There's freaking dents everywhere. The paint is peeling in the back. There's like no paint on the roof. Now I just threw these wheels on and it looks like a little bit lifted. Like it's kind of just looks like I use it for what it's for, you know? I don't know. It's just so opposite of my other car that it makes me love it in a different way. It's so hard to describe, but it's just like, I can just hop out the car, not worry about closing the door all night and stuff like that, like the other one. I don't know, it's just a totally different feeling. And it's just really fun to modify a car that's just like, that there's not a lot on the line, you know what I mean? Like there's just so much money into the Hawkeye. It just kind of stresses me out when I drive it and when I do anything to it. But this car, it's just like, it's really like rejuvenating, if that's a thing. I don't know. It just makes me really like modifying cars just like the way I used to when I was like 15 or 16. And it's just, it's really, really fun. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like I said, I picked up these wheels for $370. So I'm sticking true to my budget build with this Bug Eye. And if you can't find these wheels for that cheap, you know, don't stress on it. If you can find them for anywhere around that price, I think probably they go for around like $500 if I had to assume. I think I got a pretty good deal on them, so I'm pretty stoked. But I guess the best thing that I could, best advice that I could do is just you constantly have to be on forums, Facebook pages, all kinds of stuff, anything local, and be on it like every single day. Because deals like that, they don't last, you know what I mean? So that's probably my only tip that I have for you guys. As always, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to comment down below what you think, your honest opinion of these wheels. I'm loving it right now. Just compared to the other ones, I'm loving it. Anyway, you guys are probably over me talking. I'll see you guys on the next one. I think we're going to be wrapping the roof next. So, like I said, Bug Eye's coming together. You guys said you wanted. As always, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm going to catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.